Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzabear here, and we're back with Geo's Ultra Hardcore Survival. And with me is Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man.
Hello to the people. Hello, I am continuing to fix my house.
You want to know something that's kind of funny? It's Geo's Ultra Hardcore Survival, but he's not here.
Shame on him. Is that it? Is anyone going to say anything else?
Nope. We're just done talking for the episode.
Entering my house without permission. Oh.
You're building a base, Mortensen?
Yes, he is.
Down up on this hill so I can just look down upon you.
Cool. If you're going to do this, at least put a piece of dirt here.
Do what?
No.
Yes!
What are you putting up here? I am building. Why are you taking my dirt?
To fix this!
No! Stop! No. You're not gonna waste my cobblestone for no reason. Stop.
Oh, just wait, duh, here you
go. I'm supposed to finish the floor. No, stop! Go away! I'm trying to finish the floor. Go. Leave. Out of my house. Leave my cobblestone alone.
Well, it's so uneven. It's so uneven. In the
That's because
part,
I'm not
so...
done with the floor. It's not supposed to be grass there in the first place.
God, I don't care. Just leave it grass so you can fix it then. Damn.
No, because I'm not wasting time.
Are you snorting?
Yes.
Did have a purpose, though.
Why are you snorting?
Because, whatever. You don't get what happens when people laugh, I guess.
No, I do. I just...
Because excessive drug use.
It just... The timing of it is ridiculous. Like, you won't even be laughing, and then you'll snort. And I'm like, okay.
That's what I'm not doing after I laugh, because, like... Like, test it, accent it, whatever.
Well, like, for me, you can't even hear a single laugh. Like, you're not even laughing whatsoever, you just go randomly at some points. Just at certain points.
Well, just ask yourself why I'm doing that, and I'm gonna leave you to that forever. Never gonna explain why.
That's fine. I'm fine with it, I just... It sounds bad, but it was kind of funny, so I'm sorry if that offends you, but...
I'm offended.
Like... Yep. Why do you think I did it? It's for humor's sake. Come on.
I'm very offended.
Yes, he is. You should probably send him a bunch of roses and an apology letter. Oh God,
one issue here.
Two of them.
Oh God, run away, please.
They're coming from both angles. Like, hey, we're gonna get you in the corner. But that's not.
They're gonna trap you.
No, because I'm already out.
Okay then.
Oh God. Cobblestone, please don't place yourself on my door. That'd be great.
So let me just say, I prefer to have most of my house underground with a little shack up top.
I used to do that. Like, I was so used to just putting stuff on the ground and then building it upwards and then be like, hey, you know what? I'm just gonna make a cave system.
Yeah.
I generally do that. That's what I was in the middle of doing with that island base.
Yeah.
Before, like, someone moved it.
I always start in the ground, and then it go further down or further up. I always go further down to, like, make a cave so I can put, like, a chest storage room and everything.
Yeah, you just gotta be careful to make sure you light everything up correctly.
That's what
underground?
I'm used to. What do you think? Well, I wouldn't.
Oh, hey, there's a cow in a tree over there. Alright. So,
whoa,
because I don't have any roses, there you go.
Yay! Well, never mind.
Dandelions.
Perfectly, but I didn't.
Oh, thank you.
Oh God, Josh.
You really don't care, do you?
No, just the way you said that was ridiculous. So much sugar cane.
Cool.
We like sugar cane, man. We like it. We like it
do.
A lot.
I mean.
Well, we can make food with it.
Speak for myself.
We can make food with it.
I know.
Okay. Realized I was slightly inconsistent.
What? With what? Oh, with, like, you're building.
I am okay, whoa! Game.
Well, the blocks reappeared. There we go.
That's happened to me, like, twice now.
Two. Gotta love lag.
Yeah, why not, right? It's an amazing thing. Why wouldn't you like laugh? I mean, lag. Laugh!
Why don't you like laugh? You must laugh now. Laugh!
Why wouldn't you laugh at the misfortune of others?
Pretty much.
Because, you know.
Ha ha ha! Josh got his house moved.
Ha ha ha! They ruined his life in Minecraft.
They have.
Oh, we didn't go and. No one went and killed you.
Yeah, me? But they misplaced his house.
Okay, so you would rather have a house and be dead than be alive and have your house in the incorrect spot. Okay. Good to know.
Yeah, if you like aesthetics, then. I'm just kidding.
God damn it.
Why am I. I started making the achievements get like cave system. To like build my house in, because I ran out of space under my house to build. I mean, to mine.
Nice.
Well, I guess this is Achievement Get 2.0 without a barrier, so it's just kind of Minecraft.
There you go. I have 20 sugarcane in my inventory, my chest.
Nice. Well, refine it and get a long straw.
Oh my god, why?
cocaine.
Oh god.
You didn't think that was what I was saying?
No, you said make a long straw, so I was like, how the heck do you make it? Puppies!
Well, I just realized, you could sniff the sugar with the sugar cane.
Oh my god, really? No.
This is next level strats. If you sniff sugar, get sugar cane.
What are you teaching the children?
Everything.
Think of the children!
There's, okay, Josh, your sister posted a video of Pippo puppies learning how to swim, and it is adorable. They're in a bathtub. There's one puppy that's just like, nah, I'm good.
Nah, I'm just not gonna bother.
Oh, they're so cute. Oh my god, this one puppy, he's like very slowly, just every now and again, just maybe I'll paddle a little bit. And then every single one is trying to drink at the same time as it's paddling.
Meanwhile, in Minecraft, we're mining here.
Yay, mines!
They're watching puppies bathe or something. So
no, they're cool. Learning how to swim, and they're adorable.
Well, they're technically bathing and swimming at the same time.
Guess.
They're in water, you know.
Usually, to bathe, they just lick themselves.
Lick, yeah, but lick. Like, you know what I meant.
Or do I? Josh, well, you literally have a hole through your whole house to where rain is now getting in your house.
Yes, I do.
You're going to destroy your floors.
I mean, it's not
going to
get soaked.
Huh?
This is Minecraft.
Can you stop taking my logs?
I didn't take your log! God. Oh, are you moving the house down or something?
I mean, I'm shifting it down by a level.
Oh, okay. I see.
I mean,
I
if
like...
the forest is true to itself, then apparently Josh is the one stealing wood.
Yeah, I don't know why he said I was stealing the blocks when I don't have a single block in my inventory from that.
Well, it magically vanished.
Did it fall down all the way?
It's probably just somewhere in your house or something.
Maybe.
Maybe it's just teleported to the spawn. You never know.
Or it's in his inventory. Oh. It's in your inventory. Oh.
Okay, then.
Okay then.
Okay. Hi cows, how are you cows? How's the baby growing? Has the baby all grown up? No.
What?
I'm looking at the cows. They have a baby.
I thought you said chaos.
Hey chaos, who's not here? Do you have a baby? How's your baby doing?
That's exactly what I thought. Okay. This creeper's like lagging in front of my door, like, hey, just reappearing every now and then and be like, hey, what's up, Matt?
You want me to blow up for you, man?
It's hilarious.
He just wants to blow you up.
He's just teleporting, like, to specific points every time I move, and it's just hilarious to look at.
That would be great. I would come check it out, but I don't want to die.
Yeah, and I don't want you to blow. Oh god, the lag is gonna make it probably blow up if I get closer.
Yeah, if so you get, unless you have glass between you guys.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm trying to lock him away, but if I do, he's gonna just blow up again.
Again, because they blow up more than once.
Stop moving!
At least it doesn't destroy.
I
don't believe it.
Get off my lawn!
I don't believe it destroys any of your stuff, though. Correct? I think we turned that off.
No,
they do. They do.
Oh, they do. I couldn't remember if we got it turned off.
Yeah. Well, my servers, I should really turn off mob griefing, but hardcore survival.
It should be turned off. Off!
Oh well. That's alright. It happens.
He blew up as I said off. So this is turned to off!
Ha ha! Da da!
Da da! Da 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 da!
Oh.
Dear God.
That's right. I went Star Wars on that.
You did.
Oh, da 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 da! Oh, I switched my saplings like a dumb.
Die. Oh, dang it.
Wow, so much dirt. Holy crap.
I was hoping that that skeleton would give me his enchanted bow. Jerk.
Yeah. Remember back in the day when every single skeleton spawned with, like, freaking enchanted bows, you can just farm it forever and just make, like, the best bow in the world just by having, like, killed, like, 20 of them. It was amazing.
No, I don't. At all.
That's what I used to do in this game. It was like for 2013 or something like that. But like you could just have mob spawners with skeletons and they would most of the time drop an enchanted bow. And
really?
You could just combine the bows until you had like power 5.
That would be absolutely amazing.
It was amazing, but like obviously it was overpowered, so I'm glad it's gone, but I still just want it back again.
I kind of missed the piston block duplication glitch.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh shit.
Right after pistons were introduced, you could duplicate blocks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I heard about that one.
So, I think I still have my old world somewhere, but I had piston secret doors, and I had a castle where the top tower had a double chest filled with nothing but diamond blocks. Duplication glitch.
Yeah.
I made a secret door.
But I did a lot of exploits.
I made a secret door in our survival thing. In our redstone.
Yeah. I can't really call it a survival thing because you're opt and.
Oh shit!
There are a ton of mods.
Well, it's still technically a survival, it's just modded survival.
You know, with this
lag,
I might fall to my death.
That would
and
be really bad.
I think
really
that might have been their.
That's the case for most of us.
I think that might have been their plan with putting my base up this high.
Yeah, this kill you from fall damage.
We haven't had any lag though till now.
Till today.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the server itself needs to be restarted.
Again. Yeah. Well, he's had it up the past couple days because he couldn't get on it, so there is that possibility.
Josh, how do you zoom in on your minimap? Or like
huh?
Zoom out. How do you zoom
Z.
in and out on your minimap? Okay, C. Thanks.
Oh,
now it looks way better.
Shit.
Like it was so zoomed in that it just looked like stupid pictures. I mean the pixels. God.
I don't know.
Pictures.
Am stupid, I still alive on like your that. Map, guys?
I don't know if it shows people on the map.
Well, am I still alive, I should say.
Well, you're not dead.
Okay, good. That's what I was trying to find out to make sure
but
I didn't have
alive,
a blow up thing. There's a creeper outside my house, so I can't go anywhere anymore. So I'm just like, I'm just gonna chill here till morning. I'm just gonna kill you.
Creepers don't burn to death in the sunlight.
What? Don't they?
Where's the creeper?
He was outside my house.
Oh look, a cow! I'm gonna kill
oh,
it.
Oh, he despawned. Hey, there's an Enderman. Do not look at the Enderman. Do not look at the Enderman.
Oh yeah, that is the downside to my base. It is tall enough to allow Enderman inside.
Yes,
well,
yes, it
probably
is.
Do something about that.
Blow it up before any Enderman can spawn. Oh.
Or you could not do that, and you could just make the roof smaller.
You know. Well, I just need a little bit more gunpowder, and then I can take the problem that's across the river.
Actually, I've never had Endermen go into my house before, even if it's tall enough for them, so I don't know if that's an issue.
I have a few times in the past.
Ooh.
But not like every time.
So, I'm on a would you rather. I'm on the...
Amanda,
on...
there's a spider on top of your house now.
Yeah, I just saw him spawn,
and
fall down.
And you're saying, would you rather?
But, there's an app, would you rather. This one's cool. Would you rather have an Olympic-sized pool in your backyard or an Olympic-sized trampoline?
Well,
I know.
I don't think I'd have either of them.
Okay,
would
this
you
is...
rather fight one horse-sized duck?
Or a duck-sized horse?
A duck-sized horse. Yeah. But no, like, seriously, no. What would you rather have? I think I would go with the pool.
Damn it.
What?
Stupid spider.
He didn't kill you.
I wouldn't use either of them enough at all, so I think I'd just do none on that one, if that would be an option.
Would you rather lie for the rest of your life or tell the truth for the rest of your life?
Well, I already do the second one, so hey. Answer is set.
Oh. I'm not doing that one. That makes me think.
Well, it's almost daytime.
Okay. Would you rather sleep in bed for 3 days straight or live your normal life?
Live your normal life.
I know, I'm like, why would anyone just not choose normal life at that point?
First of all, it wouldn't be possible. It would be really impossible for me to sleep that long, so...
Okay, this isn't a is it possible or not. It's a would you rather.
Yeah, but
so.
it isn't.
Oh
sure
my god, I'm
going
to... No, people sleep for like a week straight.
Yeah, but you won't eat, so...
Would you rather go to heaven or go to McDonald's?
Neither of them.
Oh, fucking... Josh is just quiet over there.
Yes, yeah. I am.
I don't think he likes these questions.
Would you rather be Thor or Iron Man?
I mean, Iron Man, because he has a suit. He doesn't have to fucking... Damn it! I did it too. It's your fault.
What?
I said the F word. Again. Because I added an accent.
Way to be annoying.
I know, right? I think I'd rather be Iron Man as well, because he has millions of dollars.
Like, he has a suit as opposed to, I am just a god, please.
Yeah, just pretty much. But of course, he's also kind of a dumbass.
What,
not
Iron
really.
Man?
Yeah, if you watch Civil War, you're kind of like, really? You're being kind of a dumbass right now.
That's just because that's his personality. That's because he's stupid. Or else he wouldn't be able to build anything.
Yeah, he's definitely not that. He's not technology stupid whatsoever. I'm going Iron Man, and so does everyone else.
It's not as stupid. He's just an asshole.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's,
he doesn't.
That's his point.
He doesn't think things through fully.
Hey, that's my boat.
Yes, it is. Would you rather lose your cell phone or lose your wallet?
Cell phone.
I'd rather lose my wallet because right now I don't have any credit cards in there or anything.
Actually, correction. I would rather use my phone because I could pay with my phone anyway.
Wait, you already said lose your phone.
Yes. I didn't say final answer, lock it in.
Oh my god, seriously, dude. You are ridiculous.
It's better to be liquidist than
fix the boat. Everyone says cell phone, vanilla or chocolate?
Chocolate.
Chocolate, easily.
Thank you.
Vanilla
chocolate! Oh yeah, you have a better side for putting plants. Good. Okay.
Okay, chocolate. Oh yeah, I should make that in my basement. A freaking farm.
51% say vanilla. No, they're lying. They're all lying.
They're wrong.
So
they are.
Good stuff with vanilla, but you can't beat chocolate with it. And if you can add vanilla to it, you can add chocolate to it and make it better.
Exactly. Chocolate is the bomb. Here, Josh.
Okay.
Do, Here's some sugar cane.
Chocolate is the best thing in the entire world.
I already have
sugar
cane.
That's one of the most.
No. Wrong.
Why?
Not there. The wheat will expand here.
Oh, okay. That's what you're planning?
Yes. Well, maybe if I get more dirt, we can change how that looks.
I put that right there.
Okay, I don't have a bucket. That's a problem. I don't even have iron. Well, I'm a bit.
What, do you rather have World War III without you in it or watch Dora for a year? What the hell?
Well, as much as it pains me, I'll say Dora.
Yeah, I know, right? Save humanity! Watch Dora.
Fucking wars can go die. Never wars.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
I think they're just equally bad.
That's
I mean,
terrible.
Dora Explorer is, you know, educational, so I guess it'll... kidding. Definitely isn't.
55% would watch Dora. The other 45 would rather have World War III.
And rather have the entire planet probably die, so that's cool. Mm. Like, it doesn't say you die, but, you know, the planet might destroy itself. And then
yeah,
you die anyway.
The whole world might be destroyed.
Who doesn't want to live in the world of Fallout?
I mean... Me? Because why would I live in such a world? Dystopian world is not a good place to be.
Stupid advertisements. I don't need advertisements.
I mean, the game is cool and all, but I'm not going to live in a world where I have to kill people and, you know, survive off of no resources. Fallout?
Oh, yeah. I'm not a huge fan of that game.
Well, you know, World War III will be pretty much nuclear war.
Oh, yeah. It has to be at this point with how much nukes everyone has.
They just store them up like, we're going to use them.
Yeah. I think we have the most nukes out of everyone, though, right now.
Oh, is that a thing to brag about?
Yes, because then they won't attack us. They won't attack us.
Oh, iron. Exactly what I was looking for.
Ooh, would you rather play Minecraft or watch Preston Plays?
Who's Preston?
I don't even know where Preston Plays is, so I...
I think he's a Minecraft YouTuber.
But I'm already playing Minecraft, so I guess that answer is pretty clear.
Yeah, exactly. I would rather play Minecraft!
And then you find out it's like one of it's a big squeaker, and you're like, well, I guess
oh
I
my God.
Chose Minecraft. Like, hello guys!
No, just no! Everyone's probably yelling at us like, you don't know who Preston Play is, you son of a dick.
Well, if I don't see him on my feed, then he probably isn't too popular enough for me to even see him.
Okay, would you...
So, yeah.
Would you only be able... Would you rather only be able to listen to Adele or only be able to listen to Justin Bieber?
Adele, no questions asked.
Yeah.
Why is that even a question? Whoever answered Justin Bieber that one shouldn't.
35% did say Justin Bieber.
Well, they're not very smart people. Because, you know, I'd rather get. Okay, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to be offensive because it's the internet.
What? You don't want to be offensive to the people of the internet?
What? Okay, this question's weird. Would you rather... Would you rather Donald Trump as president or Patrick Starr?
Patrick Starr.
79% agree. Holy shit.
You know what the worst part is? There's a guy in my practice that supports Trump.
Oh.
And I
want to
punch him on a daily basis.
The next one was dog for president or Donald Trump for president. Obviously the dog.
Dog for president.
82%. That's even more than Patrick Starr.
Well, that's bullshit. Patrick Starr is the best. He's the best diplomat.
God damn it, advertisements. I'm like totally failing at actually playing this game. I'm just like,
yes, you are.
I'm just at the point of would you rathers? Die, zombies or skeleton. That is a skeleton. Oh, yes, I got bone meal.
Now I can farm. Get that farming up, boy.
I think we should go with the potato route.
The potato route?
Yeah, making just a crap ton of potatoes. You get a lot more out of it.
Carrots are pretty good
Yeah,
too.
because you can cook them as opposed to carrots.
Yeah.
Although they should be making. Well, you can make golden carrots, not golden potatoes.
They should make
I don't.
golden
What can you
potatoes.
do with golden carrots?
Says it gives food source.
Potions.
Maybe it gives you a buff or something. Yeah,
Oh,
that's it.
potions.
But you can't eat it. You
Kind of
can.
like gilded melon.
The other thing I never knew how to make. I'm like,
It's
what
oh,
is
damn
it's
it.
melon with gold nuggets, I think. I've never really got big into the whole potion making thing, so I
Me
have
neither.
no clue.
I'm pretty sure very few people have.
There's a lot of people who like potions, but
Yeah, but very few people actually use it ever. Yay, a farm has been built.
would you rather have Batman win or Superman?
Well, it's pretty clear what who would win in a realistic scenario, considering that Superman's invincible unless he has kryptonite,
Well, except
so
a lot of people.
Actually, who'd you rather have win? Captain America or Hydra? Oh, wait.
Hydra.
That's great. So I told Zach that the other day, and he's like, "No, he's not." I'm like, "Yeah, he is. No, he's not. Yeah, he is." I think everyone's like, "What are you guys talking about?" AKA Captain America's Hydra. Nice big picture of Captain Hydra, Captain America
Like, I
there.
knew even knew what Hydra is in the first place. I just know it's
Oh,
a meme that everything is Hail Hydra.
Hail Hydra. Everyone at my work Hail Hydras.
Oh, they hail from Hydra?
Oh my god, you get out, Mortensen, you get out. You make me sad.
Why are you in
Hailing
my
from
house?
I'm just saying what
I'm not
you're
in
doing.
your house. Oh, okay.
Apparently, the
Get out
Batman
of my
versus Superman was a
house.
really bad movie, though.
Yeah.
How far are you
Well.
planning on going, Josh?
That's exactly what I expected it to be because, you know.
Further. But if you'd like to assist, get me more dark oak wood.
I'm not going in that forest.
Like, what could you possibly do to make Batman even viable against Superman?
You know,
Because you're
just so you know,
invincible.
wait before you go down any more layers because this section will be wood, the next ones will be stone. Ooh.
There you
Ooh.
Iron.
Nice. And I will let you know that we have been working. You missed a lot.
Me?
Yeah. There you go. We've all been trying to help each other get iron armor.
I'm gonna keep it a bit more low now because people are trying to go to sleep as it's work tomorrow.
Don't
I want like to be super loud.
worry, you don't have to wait too much longer. Would you rather be a
Yeah, I
famous
know.
YouTuber or a famous sports player?
YouTuber.
Yeah,
Don't care. Give
YouTuber.
a damn
Yep.
about sports.
YouTubers. It's actually almost even. That's pretty good. Be a ninja or be rich.
Be rich.
I was gonna
Be
say, yeah,
rich.
if you're rich, you could go get training to be a ninja, so you're a ninja either way.
Or I could just make myself a perfect gaming setup and then never have a problem again in my life.
Because video games.
Yes.
Yay, video games. Yay. Who doesn't love playing video games?
I
I
mean, given
like
that all
it.
the
Nazis.
Well, for one, Steve-O.
Oh, really?
He was on
Sucks.
Game Grumps and he was like, I don't. Games are just a waste of time, man. And then he started talking about crushing, and it was really hilarious. But like he said the whole time that he didn't care about video games, so they played the most brutal game in the world, like the most
So,
gory game in the world, and he loved it.
my question is, Miss Amanda, does anyone have enough wool to make a bed?
no,
Nope.
we're still saving
I
up.
do.
Let me see how much string I have, though.
I have one string.
Like, I haven't even seen a sheep.
I also have one string. Could have sworn I had more. Would you rather be a velociraptor or T-Rex? Rawr.
Velociraptor.
Yeah, I'd go with the raptor as well.
They did take him down in the new Jurassic Park, Jurassic World. Velociraptors
Spoilers.
did. Oh, whatever.
I haven't seen that movie.
Well, then go and see it. It's been out for over a
No.
year.
He spoiled it. I'm not gonna watch it.
Okay, that's your choice.
Or you can
He's
watch it
really sad.
anyway and then punch Amanda in the face when you're done.
Oh,
Because she deserves it. I won't
whatever!
punch women.
But she's also a ginger.
I don't punch gingers. They have souls.
No, we don't. Well, we carry the souls, but we don't have our own.
Yeah. Every time a ginger steals a soul, they earn a freckle.
Yeah. I think I gotta bring a few more freckles back.
Yeah, I gotta go get some more freckles.
Okay. Let's see.
I have wood now.
It's night again.
Yep.
Which I think this might be a good place to end it, actually.
It's 20 minutes.
Yeah, I was about to say. I think this is a good place to end it. We found out more about each other, about what each other likes, who would win in fights. You know,
yeah,
Spider-Man.
Randomness.
Yeah.
And I also decided that my time is better spent digging underground, making bases.
Are you just going to make like a gigantor house that holds everyone? Because you totally should. Yes. You could literally go up like two more levels and you'd have enough places for everyone. You'd have like a floor for everyone. That
as
would actually.
As long as I can wall it off and have pistons and things to push people off ledges.
Oh, God. No! I told you, no killing anyone!
Aww.
So anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out their channels. And we'll see you on the next episode of Ultra Hardcore Survival. Bye-bye.
Well, goodbye to the people. I am debating on whether or not you'd like to see my face in the corner. Oh, well.
Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
All right. That was a great one.